City Escape. Escape from the Military Pursuit. This is a fan favorite of a lot of people in the Sonic series.
This isn't my favorite level. No, that's my favorite level goes to one inside of Sonic Colors.
Whee!
Didn't hit a car. I'm trying not to hit a car. No, I don't want to hit a car. Oh, I killed someone. And I missed the jump. Now, the annoying part about this... What the heck? Okay, that car just came barreling towards me. Now, this game, it actually grades you. Just freaking wonderful. Just what I wanted. I wanted to get graded on this. And usually the grading is very, very mean. Right? Kill you. Now, I'm not going to go over the controls of a Sonic game or anything, because this game is so fast-paced that it's kind of pointless for me to do that. Right? And now for the fun part, grinding! Whee! Grinding is fun in this game. I will admit, I love that. This isn't my favorite Sonic game. Now, my favorite Sonic game, as you know, is Sonic Colors. Second is Sonic Generations. Third is Sonic Unleashed. I know, that already probably confused so many of you. I guess this is a good fourth. Right? And kill you, kill you, and kill you. Because, you know, we can't just talk with people. Oh, dang it, I missed the shoes. I always miss the shoes. Right? Now, you're graded on how many enemies you kill. Hit the gold enemies because they are worth the most points out of all enemies. You get points for rings as well and time on the end. And then it's all placed in a score. The scoring system is A through C. There is no F grade because nobody wants to see that they got an F. But an E is terrible. Right? And? Right? Keep going. Whee! Right? And? Pop. Let's see what we got. I'm gonna guess a C.